My name is Islani Vanansari, belongs to St. Xavier's School, Newadhiya. My school's managing director name is Mr. Chandan Tiwari. I am going to explain about brain. What is brain? Brain is fill up most of space in head. It is like a master computer. Part of brain. There are three parts of brain. Cerebrum, cerebellum, medulla. Cerebrum form the largest part of brain. It is help in thinking, remember and recall. It is core of intelligence. Cerebellum. Cerebellum is part of brain lies below the cerebrum. Cerebellum is balance of body while we running, cycling and walking. Medulla. Medulla is the smallest part of brain. It is control involuntary action like heartbeat and breathing. Fact about brain. Brain is the heaviest organ in our body. An adult brain weighs about 1.4 kg. The human brain produces enough electricity for low voltage bulb. Thank you.